VP of a ketchup company, about to use Grammarly to handle a